I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life forever.
These came out beautifully. Down the inside of this just a little bit. They look amazing, they feel amazing. What we're gonna do is take out this little homemade rail that I made out of a piece of metal and some wood. We're gonna test out these pegs for a little bit and see how they hold up. Still holding up great. All right, guys, 3D printed peg sleeves, a go. I definitely have every ambition to keep riding these. All right, guys, I changed shirts because I was disgusting. Now, the 3D printed pegs or peg sleeves worked amazing. They look good, they slide good, they feel good, they're holding up good, and I'm printing a couple more of them, and the reason why I'm printing more of them is because I'm gonna do a giveaway. I'm gonna be giving away 2 of these 3D printed peg sleeves. The only thing you have to do to enter the giveaway is be subscribed to my channel, like this video, and leave a comment down below. And sometime next week, I'm going to pick a winner, and then I'll tell you guys who it is in a video titled Giveaway Winner, or something like that. And then I'll get in touch with you and find out your address and all that information so that I can send you your peg sleeves. So if you could use some new pegs, all you gotta do is subscribe, like this video, and leave a comment down below, and you can win some. because I really like how these worked out. It's the simplest thing I've printed, but it's probably my favorite thing I've printed. But that's really it for this video, you guys. I just wanted to show you what I've been working on. I wanted to show you the peg sleeves, and I wanted to announce this giveaway. I wasn't even planning on doing a giveaway until I wrote them and realized how good they feel, how good they're holding up. Thank you for watching this video, you guys. I know it's short. If you like it, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of videos like this. Let me know what you want to see 3D printed next. Subscribe, like this video, click the bell to get notifications so that you can never miss when a video goes live. And I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Peace! I like hit my eye when I was doing the thing. Whatever. Peace!